field, Wikipedia audio. In agriculture, a field is an area of land, enclosed or otherwise, used for agricultural purposes such as cultivating crops or as a paddock or other enclosure for livestock. A field may also be an area left to lie fallow or as arable land. Many farms have a field border, usually composed of a strip of shrubs and vegetation, used to provide food and cover necessary for the survival of wildlife. It has been found that these borders may lead to an increased variety of animals and plants in the area, but also in some cases a decreased yield of crops. In Australian and New Zealand English, any agricultural field may be called a paddock. If stock are grazed there, the space may be called a run, e.g. sheep run, cattle run. The term paddock is used more specifically in animal husbandry for a system in which grazing land is divided into small areas, paddocks, and the stock graze each paddock in turn for a short period. Paddock grazing systems may be designed with, for example, 6 or 11 paddocks used in rotation. Paddock. A green field or paddock with Hereford cattle. A summer field. Spring fields with trees, Majorca, Spain, 2004. Sown fields in an open field system of farming. Wheat field under clouded sky by Vincent van Gogh, July 1890. Paddy field. Image gallery.